coronavirus, the number of people infected has tripled to more than 200.
Has placed travel restrictions on more cities a day after locking down Wuhan.
With cases confirmed in China, Thailand, Japan, and now South Korea.
The spread of the coronavirus is accelerating.